Government shutdown is now in its third week, and in addition to hundreds of thousands of federal workers not being paid this Friday, it could also lead to beer sitting on store shelves.
That's right. A Winston-Salem brewery says that it's in a holding pattern and must now wait before it can sell as many as 12 new brews in other states. New labels for craft breweries require approval from the federal government. We first told you about this yesterday. All new beers must go through the Tax and Trade Bureau.
We have some beers that are at the TTB now. They're received, but I assume they're not looking at them at this time because there's nobody there, right? So we're a little concerned about those beers.
The beers are getting approved in North Carolina, so they'll be available in our state, but without federal approval. We do know from the TTB that federal approval, they can't sell them in other states.